What a warm day. Look who we brought outside. It's gonna be in the 80s tomorrow, 60s at night. So at least for the next two days, we're gonna get these guys out. Look at that beautiful. Man, they just look so much better when they're in natural light. Poor guy hasn't been out since probably November. Ollie, he's gonna love it. He's gonna love it. And I just came across. Look at that. I knew they'd be coming up today. This is number 3 on the ornaments. Alrighty. So I'm gonna take this guy. And look at you, bud. How was your winter? How was that flood? Yikes. Alright. We're gonna put you in here temporarily. Lily. There you go, dude. Get in there. There's one of your buddies. Go make babies. Alright. How you doing, boy? Haha. Cool. Alright. Let's just take another quick peek around here. Let me know if you see anything. I'm not looking where the camera's looking. We got a few more that we gotta get before they start walking around because these enclosures came away from the ground. And they're not too worried because they don't come out of brumation and just start walking around that quick. You know? We'll take another peek later. And like I said, tomorrow is going to be in the 80s. So I am sure there's gonna be more coming up. They love these stick piles. If you guys have outdoor enclosures for any of your box turtles, what we do, we take a lot of the sticks that fall during storms and stuff, and we just create a little pile there. Then we'll toss leaves on top of that, and we do it with our little guys up by the house too, and they love it. They feel secure, and stay there all winter. Ooh, who just jumped in? Huh. It sounded like a frog or a baby turtle. Chip. Ah, these guys, once they came out, they haven't stopped. Hey, big guy. Man, this is an awesome time of year or what? For us reptile folk. Oh, someone else just jumped in. I'm gonna have to walk up to this a little slower. Probably frogs. I did see frogs in here, but you never ever know. What was that? This little snag there. I still want to snag the eastern pond that's been in here. A couple of them, actually. And they'll come out the bass, but then they'll go right under the mud. But maybe we'll find them this week too. I want to get them into a tub. Hey, look off. Alrighty. You know what? Let's see what we. Oh, there's another one. Let's see what we have out up here. We got the cicadas out. Got Turbo and Franklin. I think Turbo was down there. We're actually gonna let them stay out tonight because it's gonna be in the 60s and in the 80s tomorrow. This is the first time leaving them stay out. So that'd be awesome. We had a nice rain last night, and so hopefully the grass is nice and juicy and they can hydrate. themselves. All right, let's see. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna bring the camera up here. See if we can see anybody. I can't tell. The sun's on the camera. I can't tell if I'm hitting this. There we go. Big Mac was had his head out earlier. We're gonna clean all this out. Look at some of this hyacinth. Looks like it's growing back in. It's awesome. So we're gonna send him up in a new tub, hopefully this weekend. And some other cool news. All 10 of our Hermans are accounted for. Okay. Oh, look at that, man. A little Western, a little Eastern that we hatched out last year, maybe the year before. That's one of, oh boy, I gotta double check. And this guy is an adoptee. Somebody couldn't take care of him. And I actually have to check with Chris Leone. They said they got it from Chris. And I wanna find out what Hermans that is, what species of Hermans, Western Hermans that is. And we got some of our deserts that we put in here after the flood. All 5 of those guys are accounted for. There's another girl. Another one. And some of our youngin Florida mixes are coming up. Look at that. Oh, another goth. This is one of the goths that Susan saved. He's gonna go back down in with the goth. So let's just do that now. Let me grab my glove. Look at this guy. Look at this girl. Says, man, I'm hungry. Do I have her in this shot? I'm sorry, I can't tell. There you go. Look at that. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. All right, you ready to go back in with your crew? Let's just check out up here real fast. These Greeks have just been out all freaking year. Three-toed. Desert. Let's get put back in with his mates. Another desert. A couple of our youngins that we got from Chris Leone back in 2017 as hatchlings. But a cool thing over here, let me take you over here. Here's all 10 of the Hermans. I had to pull this girl out. Over here, a couple of the smaller ones that we couldn't find, we found them in the flood. One of these is the one I found the next day after the flood. They are our hatchlings from 2017. They're both accounted for. These guys, I put a makeshift board up here just to divide this so we can get our, it's too hot for them, right? So we can get our cherries out. This is from natural sun and they'll graze. So let's put this girl back with her clan. Now her story is what happened to her when we had the flood and we were out here scooping up what we could scoop up. You go back, check out those videos. If you didn't see them, and all these were flooded, all the water was to the top of these, and it shifted everything. That's why we have a mess down here now. So, let me just leave that glove there. So we, Susan, this is where they are. This is where they were kept. Then with the flood, Susan found this guy over here in with either the deserts or the ornate. So somehow, we have no idea. We figured she flooded over somehow, or got out when these things lifted. We don't know. That's why we were so sure that we lost a bunch of turtles, in that flood. That's why we're so happy we have all our guys. We have them all, right? And just waiting for a few. Actually, we're just waiting for a few more of the ornates. They were involved in the flood. But it's looking pretty promising because these guys were pretty hunkered down. All right, the dogs are going crazy. One more check on Ollie. This is awesome though, man. What a day, what a warm. There you go, bud. Look at that. I wish we could bring the other guys out, but they're just, he's a lot easier to bring back. And Oh, first dragonfly. He's a lot easier to bring back and forth. The other guys are pretty rambunctious. All right. Have a great day, guys.